Hey everyone, welcome back to CNATT channel. In today's video, we'll cover all the different ways you can put your Windows 11 computer to sleep. Whether you're using a desktop or a laptop, we've got you covered. So let's dive right in.
Introduction to sleep mode. Before we jump into the steps, let's quickly explain what a sleep mode is and how to wake your computer once it's in a sleep mode. Sleep mode is a power-saving state that allows your computer to quickly resume full operation without the need for a restart. It keeps everything you're working on in memory, but powers down most of the hardware to save energy. When the computer enters a sleep mode, the power button or power indicator light typically blinks or pulses slowly. So, how do you wake your computer from sleep? It's simple. For desktops, press any key on the keyboard, click the mouse, or press the power button. On laptops, you can open the lid, press a key, or click the trackpad, depending on the device settings. Your computer should instantly wake up, and all your open programs will be right where you left them. Now that we've covered that, let's get into the various ways to put your Windows 11 computer to sleep. Method 1. Using the power menu. The first method, and probably the most straightforward, is using the power menu. Go down to the start button in the taskbar. Click it and then go to the power icon. From here, you'll see the option to sleep. Click that and your computer will enter a sleep mode. Simple, right? Method 2. Using keyboard shortcut. Next up is a handy keyboard shortcut. First, press the Windows X keys together on your keyboard to open the power user menu. Then, press U followed by S to quickly put your computer to sleep in Windows 11. If you prefer using the mouse, right-click the start button, choose shutdown or sign out, and then select sleep from the menu. The next keyboard shortcut is a bit more complex. First, press the Windows D keys together on your keyboard to minimize all windows and go to the desktop, or move your mouse to the lower right corner and click the show desktop icon. Now that you're on the Windows desktop screen, press Alt-F4 together. This will bring up a menu with shutdown options. Press the up arrow key to select sleep, then press enter. You can also perform this action with the mouse. These are quick and easy methods if you don't want to use the start menu. Sleep using keyboard hotkeys on some laptops. Certain laptops feature a dedicated sleep button or a function key combination. On this Asus laptop, the key combination is Fn plus F1, while on this Acer laptop, it's Fn plus F4. If your device has this, it's another easy way to sleep your computer. Some desktop keyboards also come with a dedicated sleep button or key combination, making it easy to put your computer to sleep with a single press. If your device has a sleep button, you can check its functionality through the control panel. To do this, go to control panel, then hardware and sound, and select power options. Click on choose what the power buttons do from the left menu. Under the power button section, change the setting for when I press the sleep button to sleep, whether the device is plugged in or on battery. If you have a desktop, you will see only one of these two options. These options are usually set to sleep by default. Method 3. Automatic sleep settings in power options. Let's talk about setting your computer to sleep automatically after a period of inactivity. To do this, right-click the start button, go to settings, then system, and click power and battery. Note, for quick access to power settings, right-click the start button and select power options. Under the power section, click on screen and sleep. Here, you can set the amount of time after which your PC will automatically enter sleep mode when plugged in or on battery while idle. If you have a desktop, you will only see one of these two options. This is super useful if you want to save power and don't want to worry about manually putting your computer to sleep. Method 4. Change the power button's function. Here's another interesting method. Did you know you can make your computer sleep just by pressing the physical power button? Open the Start menu, type Control Panel, and select it from the search results. Go to Hardware and Sound, then select Power Options. Click on Choose what the power buttons do from the left menu. Under the Power Button section, change the settings for when I press the power button to sleep, whether the device is plugged in or on battery. If you have a desktop, you will only see one of these two options. Click Save Changes. Now, whenever you press the power button on your PC or laptop, it will automatically enter sleep mode. Method 5. Sleep when closing the laptop lid. If you want your laptop to automatically sleep when you close the lid, here's how. Open the Start menu, type Control Panel, and select it from the search results. Go to Hardware and Sound, then select Power Options. From the left-hand menu, click on Choose what closing the lid does. In the drop-down menu for when I close the lid, select Sleep for both on battery and plugged-in options. Click Save Changes. Now every time you close your laptop lid, it will automatically go into sleep mode. This is a convenient way to quickly put your laptop to sleep without needing to press any buttons. Method 6. Using PowerShell, CMD or Task Scheduler. If you're a fan of the command line, you can put your PC to sleep using PowerShell or CMD. Open the Start menu, type CMD and run it as administrator. If your system is set to hibernate instead of sleep, you may need to disable hibernation. You can do this by typing this command: power CFG space dash H space off. Press Enter to execute the command. Now type or paste this command. The command is also available in the description. Press Enter and your computer will immediately enter sleep mode. You can also save this command in a batch file and double-click it to make your computer sleep. To do this, open Notepad or another text editor. In the Notepad window, type or paste the following command. The command is also available in the description. Go to File, Save As. In the Save As type drop-down, select All Files. Name the file something like sleep.bat and ensure the file extension is .bat. Save it in a location that's easy to access, example the desktop. Double-click sleep.bat file and your computer will enter sleep mode. You can also use Task Scheduler to put your computer to sleep at a specific time. Here's how. Open the Start menu, type Task and select Task Scheduler from the search results. Click Create Basic Task from the Action menu or the Action panel on the right. Give your task a name, example, Sleep Computer. Select Trigger and set a specific time or recurring schedule. For this example, choose one time to run it once at a particular time. Under Action, choose Start a program. Browse and select the .bat file you created in the previous step. Finish the setup and Task Scheduler will now run the .bat file and put your computer to sleep at a specified time. Note, if you create a sleep schedule using Task Scheduler, be sure to disable automatic sleep in Windows. And that's it! These are all the ways you can put your Windows 11 computer to sleep, whether you prefer using shortcuts, automatic settings, or simply closing your laptop lid, there's a method for everyone. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.